Well, I'm styled by Anisha Jain. She's been styling me for a while now. Yeah, so that's what I'm wearing. Thank you.
Good evening to you, Shahid. Fit to fight.
बड़ा ही अच्छा इन्होंने का इनिशिएटिव है. इस बारे में थोड़ा सा बताएं क्या जी. When Reebok came to me and they told me that they wanted me to be brand ambassador, and then they took me through their entire campaign and they told me about fit to fight.
Shahid, another woman who has joined you, your daughter, she's also very special.
She's still a girl, but you can call her a
woman. Young girl?
Yes, yes. So,
how much difference she has made in you?
Huge. I don't think there is. I remember I was talking to, we were doing IFA and I was talking to Farhan, you know, and Meera was pregnant and we were going to have a baby in a couple of months. And I was asking him, I was like, man, you're a dad, tell me all about it. And he just smiled and looked at me and said, man, whatever words I tell you are not going to justify how you're going to feel, just experience it. And I totally understand why you're saying that. It's an amazing feeling. It's really amazing. I just feel very happy, thankful and grateful. And life is amazing. Every man should wish for a daughter. What a daughter can do for a father, I don't think he can do.
Shahid, any message to those
Christians
who are threatening?
Is there a Reebok or is there a Padma? Yeah, I'm going to give you this consultation. Why? What happened? See the difference between men and women. Being strategic, she went straight for it. So she's fit to fight. You still need to.
Thank you so much. Okay, so any message to those two groups who are sending
the and how do you talk to people who are talking about bias?